Okay. So, see, this is a family.
Ta-da!
How about that, huh? Look how it jiggles.
Yeah, that's the sign of a good bean curd bird.
May I have my carving knife, please?
Thank you, Frank.
I want to slit my throat.
All right, I got it. All right, what do you want?
Give me a leg.
Okay. Oh. All right, here, we got, here's your choices. We got the light over here, and we got dark, where the food coloring has puddled.
All right, just give me that.
It's not food coloring. It's Worcestershire and beet juice.
Oh, see, that's very clever.
Why didn't you bring your dog, Robert?
I don't think Shamsky would eat this.
Yeah, but we could eat him.
Go ahead, Robbie. Try some.
What about Raymond?
I had some already.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
I did, from right here. You can't tell because it morphs back.
All right. We are all eating some. Frank. Swallow it. Go ahead, Robert.
I never thought I'd say this, but could you pass the broccoli, please?
Actually, I think it's very tasty. You just have to make an adjustment. Right, Deborah?
Kind of starts out with an aftertaste, doesn't it?
It has an authentic turkey flavor.
And the good thing is, you don't fall asleep after this meal.
That's all I had left.